Hey everybody, what's up? So I have another lip balm haul for you guys. I'm so excited to be sharing with you all of my latest lip balm finds. If you're new to my channel, I do lip balm hauls, and it's just a haul where I show you a bunch of lip balm, honestly. I have so many exciting finds to share with you guys. I threw them all in this Bath & Body Works bag because I have a lot, and I've been just like, I didn't even realize how much I accumulated over the past month or so until I sat down to make this video, and I was like, oh my gosh, I think I have maybe even more than in my last haul, which was that long ago. I feel like it wasn't that long ago anyway, and I have a whole playlist for you guys of my past lip balm hauls in case you're interested in seeing my lip balm collection. It's pretty much like all my lip balm hauls put together. Yeah, let's just jump into this because I have lots to share with you guys. First up, where do I begin? How about this thing right here? So this thing is from LA Colors. It's a retractable chunky lip pencil. It says it's limited edition. I think it's out for Christmas, and you get 6 really awesome like tinted lip balm pencils. They're like kind of like the Clinique chubby sticks, the Revlon lip balms. I know they have, Rimmel has some great ones. Everyone pretty much has these now, and I found this really great set. I think it was only $5. Yeah, it was $5, and it was at Rite Aid, I think I found it. So if you have a Rite Aid near you, check this out because it's such a great gift idea. Lots of different brands to share with you. I got some lip smackers, of course. Let's talk about the lip smackers because they have lots of sets right now. This one is another Best Flavor Forever set. It's a little trio, and they're all food themed. I found this at Target. It was like $6 or $7, and the flavors are toasted s'mores, kettle corn, and frozen lemonade. I just thought the design was so cute, and you all know like I have a huge addiction, like a weakness for lip smackers. I always have, like, and I feel like I always will just because they have so many like really fun flavors. And then I have this one, which is also another little Best Flavor Forever set. This is the Tasty Cake Pops lip collection. It's a cake pop theme. Like, can we all just take a second to appreciate cake pops? I love cake pops, and yeah, more than I should, I love them. So there's 4 in this little set. The flavors are strawberries and cream, vanilla buttercream, royal red velvet, and then white chocolate lemon. So cute. I love lip smacker packaging, which brings me to my next little item here, which is kind of like a gift tin. I found this at CVS and it was $10, so a little bit more pricey, but it kind of comes already packaged with the tag and everything, and you get 6 lip balms in this set, and they're all Christmas, like kind of holiday themed. And the first one is Caramel Cider Peppermint Frappe. Oh my god, peppermint. I love peppermint. I'm really excited about that one. Snowflake Cocoa Holiday Punch Whipped Eggnog and a Pumpkin Latte. And I think I do have like a pumpkin spice one from Lip Smacker, which was really good. So I think, I don't know if this is a different lip balm or what, but I'm really excited to kind of crack into these and check them out. And plus they had other ones too. Like there were, I want to say like 4 or 5 different gift sets of these, but I think they were all the same flavors. They just had like different designs on the tin, and I picked this one because it kind of looked like candy, and I'm all about candy all the time, so I was really excited for this. I have been on the hunt for this because I have heard that it's really good, and it's called Chicken Poop Lip Balm, and it's not made with poop, so don't worry about it. It's just like kind of a gimmicky thing. I just thought it was so funny, and like when I first heard about this, I actually saw like a lot of reviews on it on blogs. So many girls were talking about how good this stuff is, and I was like, okay, it's hilarious, I need to try it. And I found it at Bed Bath & Beyond. This was like $3. Love the name of this. And it's called, the official name is Free Range Chicken Poop Lip Junk. Contains no poop, by the way. I really want to make that clear. Contains no poop. Just because I know I'm gonna get like a bunch of people who are like, oh my god. Another one I'm really excited about is from Chapstick. I have a couple Chapsticks to show you, but this one is brand new. I got it at Target. It was like $3.50, and this is the Total Hydration 3-in-1 Lip Care in Luscious Lemon Delight. They have another one that says Ocean Breeze, which I was kind of curious about, but I thought I would go for lemon just to play it safe, and I think there's a peach one as well, but I went for lemon because I kind of love the way that like sweet lemony lip balm smell, and I just thought that this would be a fun one to try, and if I like it, I'll go back and get the others. But anyway, this says it has an advanced 3-in-1 formula, moisturizes, renews, and transforms. And another one that is brand new that so many of you guys were telling me about like on Instagram and Twitter, like I've been tagged in so many photos of this. This is the Chapstick Mix Stick in Vanilla Candy Cane Milkshake. So what the concept of this is really cool because you get 2 separate flavors and you can either like mix them both together or just wear one. Whatever you want to do, you have 2 like kind of 2-in-1 lip balm. So I really like the fact that you get like 2 separate little scents here. I think that's so much fun, and I'm a huge fan of Chapstick Mix Sticks. And of course I had to get one of their dollar chapsticks. This is in the candy cane scent. They come out with these pretty much like every holiday, every Christmas time. And they also have a gingerbread man one, but I still have one, so I didn't buy a new one. But they come out with this candy cane flavor every year, and it's just so cute, really hydrating as well, and it's only a dollar. So if you're looking for something that's really inexpensive that works well, definitely recommend candy cane. And they also had a hot apple cider one, which I think I used it all up, but it was really, really good. And I didn't see that one this year, but either way, really big fan of these dollar chapsticks. They're actually really good. Sticking with the holiday theme here, I have the holiday collection from Revo. I have a full review on this talking about each flavor, and I show you guys like all of them up close. So if you want to know all the details, I will link that video down below for you guys. I got so many requests to review these, and you all know like I love Revo, so I was on it. Like as soon as I saw this collection hit Walgreens, I was like, yep, I know I'm gonna love every flavor. So there are 6 lip balms in this collection, and they look like holiday ornaments, little Christmas tree ornaments. So I mean, I just feel like they did a great job with this collection, and I got them buy one get one half off, so it was a pretty good deal. And regular price, I think they're $3 each, so not too bad. You can find them at Walgreens. I know a lot of people find them on eBay if you don't have a Walgreens near you, so definitely check eBay online and also Walgreens. And they also have been starting to sell them at CVS now, so I'm really excited to hear that. So maybe you can find this at CVS. I haven't seen it at mine, but for sure Walgreens does sell Revos, and I really love this collection. My favorite one is this one right here, which is called Red Velvet Cupcake, and it smells just like red velvet, and it's not tinted. Even though it is colored, it's not a tinted lip balm, it's just clear. So just so you guys know, these are clear, really moisturizing, smell amazing. I just can't get enough of Revo. I feel like I should do a Revo like lip balm collection video. So if you guys want to see that, just let me know, because I think I'm going to do one, just because I love talking about these and I feel like more people should know about them because they're so awesome. I've really been getting back into Burt's Bees lately. I've been finding lots of great gift sets and really good deals on their lip balms, and sometimes they're quite pricey for drugstores, so that's why I don't get them all the time. But they had some really good deals on this. Like this one right here, I think is regular $7, but I got it for $4. I had some coupons. So this is the Burt's Bees Ultra Moisturizing Lip Treatment, and this is supposed to be a really more of an intensive healing kind of lip balm. And this says it's clinically tested, fragrance-free, quick-absorbing, immediate moisture lip balm. And it's also no animal testing, no parabens, phthalates, or petrochemicals. So really excited for the way this sounds. I mean, it just sounds like a great lip balm. And I already know I really like their regular just tube lip balm formula, so I got some new flavors here. This one is Wild Cherry, and I love cherry lip balm. I just like cherries in general, and this is a natural one, so I hope it's not going to have like a cherry chapstick flavor. I hope it's going to be more of like a realistic cherry. Not that I don't like cherry chapstick, but I just want to see how this one compares, because it's 100% natural, so I'm really interested in seeing how this one goes. And then of course I got pumpkin spice, and I actually got this a while ago. I just forgot to mention it in my last lip balm haul, so I can't wait to finally use this. The next lip balms I have here are from a company called Lasting Smiles, and I had never heard of them until their founder contacted me a couple of days ago, and I was really excited to hear about their story. Basically, this is a brand new company. The girl who founded them, she's like my age, and I was like, that is so cool, you know, like that you have this company going. And plus, these are fair trade organic lip balms, and every 1,000 lip balms sold goes towards a child's cleft lip palate surgery. All around the world, they're helping out children in need, and I just thought that was so cool. And it comes in this little bag. It says, what's it worth to you? And so they have 5 flavors here. I haven't used them yet, so I just want to name them off. This one is passion fruit. This red one is pure pomegranate. Very excited about that. I love pomegranate. This one is simply moisture, so I'm assuming it doesn't have any fragrance to it. And then here are the last two. This is peach blossom and then peppermint cream. And you can get these at walgreens.com, drugstore.com, and also they just started selling them in Nordstrom's, which is really cool. Couple more things to get through here. Maybelline Baby Lips. I know there's like, I think 4 or 5 new flavors, but I've only been able to find one so far, which is called Ruby Star. Mine kind of smells minty like candy canes, and it's a really pigmented color too. I'll show you guys in a swatch. There's just a couple swipes, and it's really pink. It's like a raspberry color. Very nice. Really love it. And on the lips, it's even more. I feel like it kind of stains your lips as well. So I love this for a tint of color. I think they're really great for just a nice color, pop of color to the lips. And Crystal Kiss happens to be a clear one, but it does have a little bit of sparkle in it. I did a full review on the Crystal collection, so I will link that down below in case you want to know more about it. I heard that there's other flavors. Like, I know there's a white one, and there's a couple more new baby lips out right now. now, but I haven't come across them yet. So this is the only one so far, Ruby Kiss, and I really, really like it. Plus, I think the packaging is just really cute. So really excited about new baby lips. And another thing that is brand new to me anyway are these Palmer's Cocoa Butter Formula with Vitamin E Lip Butters. And they both have SPF 15, which is really cool. And they come in these little pots, kind of like the Vaseline Lip Therapy lip balms. And I found these at Harmon's inside of Bed Bath & Beyond. They were like $3 each, so a little pricey, but I really just can't wait to use these. I have seen them before on like blog posts and stuff, but I've never really heard anybody talk about them. This one is just cocoa butter. This is just the plain cocoa butter formula, and it smells really great. I do have the one in the stick. And this one is the tinted one. It says it has a sheer berry tint, softens and smooths, ultra moisturizing and protecting. So really, really, I can't wait because I love berries and I really like tinted lip balms. I just want to get into this like right away. And then I have just a couple left here. So this is the Soft Lips in Berry Mint, and it says it's new, and I have never seen it before, so to me this is new. And I did do a review on the Soft Lips Cube, which you guys requested a lot, and I love the Soft Lips Cubes. I really like the tubes as well. So I don't have one that's this size though. I only have like the skinnier ones that I mentioned in my last lip balm haul. So yeah, I just thought this would be a really nice flavor, and it looks really adorable. So. Okay, and here are the last two I have for you guys. They're both from the same brand called Kiss My Face, and I remember using their lotions a lot, like when I was younger. I think that they used to sell them like at lots of drugstores, but they're harder to find now. I got these at Harmon's inside of Bed Bath & Beyond, and you can also find these at like Whole Foods, grocery stores. I think some Trader Joe's have Kiss My Face products, but yeah, these just looked really awesome. They had tons of flavors. I was like trying hard not to get all of them, but because I didn't know how I'd like these, but anyway, I got two. This one is called Cranberry Orange, and I just thought that sounded amazing. I really just cranberries, like I love cranberries. And then this one is Sliced Peach, and I think I do have another Kiss My Face lip balm lying around somewhere, which I do really like, but I just got these two on a whim, and I hope they work out. Alright you guys, so that's the end of this lip balm haul. I hope you all enjoyed it. I've been meaning to do this video for a while now. Also, don't forget to check the description, because I'm going to link down below all of my past lip balm hauls, and also any lip balm reviews that I have on my channel. I will link down below like anything I mentioned in this video. So yeah, make sure to check the description. Talk to me about some lip balm. I would love to hear from you guys. And as always, thank you so much for watching.